keeping up with our motto, let learning be a joy and teaching a pleasure, here we are with a remote teaching and learning process to bridge the gap. Happy learning, students.
Hello everyone, a warm welcome to all the students of Thakur Vidya Mandir High School and Junior College, standard 1st to 5th, subject music, topic breath control in singing. Today I will be talking about the steps a person who sings should follow for breath control. Necessity of breathing in singing. Pranayama is a conscious awareness of breath. Prana is a Sanskrit word that means life force. Ayam means extending or stretching. The word pranayama translates to the control of life force. It is also known as the extension of breath. Here I am giving the basic knowledge of breathing. Singing songs requires getting a full breath quickly, a quick inhalation, because orchestra can't wait 5 minutes for you to find the air. Inhale helps you to get air in your body quickly to sing the next phrase. So if you really want to learn singing, give importance to breath from day one, because it is only thing that decides your voice quality is tone, pitch and range. So give importance of breathing from day one. Now I will tell you the breathing exercise for singing. Breathe deeply from your lower lungs. Breathe in through your nose and out through your nose and mouth. Avoid raising your shoulders as you breathe in. Keep the shoulders relaxed and level. Now let's enjoy with exercise song and get your body charged and feel energetic. I hope you all enjoy. So students, stay healthy, happy and safe. Keep learning something new daily.